You guys hear me? What's up, darkness? Buttmilk Caleb, spiritual auto hitman, Christopher, zombie, Soto, J Money. What's up, guys? I feel a lot better today. A lot better today. What's up, Juliana? What's up, Ryan? How are you guys? Okay, let me set up. You don't think this is game scary? No, Otto, I've got girly problems going on. I like legit didn't get off the couch all day because I didn't even want to walk around. I hurt that bad. What's up, Mike? What's up, Zans? Okay, let me set up the stream really quick. I'll be right back. Back to the chat. Give me a few minutes. Don't judge my thumbnail, because I just made it, literally. It took me like 5 minutes, because I needed something, so don't judge me. It's not the best. Let me connect my Fussbot really quick. I know, Otto, I know. Hey Jedi, run down on the first one. So you were in it. They were like, let me set this up real quick. If it'll fucking work. You're a detective. You're like investigating this insane asylum place, whatever. And you're actually in a bathtub hooked up to this fucking machine thing that a guy's brain is running, and he can make you see whatever he wants you to see. He can make you go crazy, blah blah blah. There's a guy in there that is the only one that's made it out of the, I can't explain it very well, but at the very end, the guy's brain, the crazy guy that went fucking insane or whatever, somehow he makes it out of it. Like at the very end, you see him walking out of the building and you still see him and he hears that sound or whatever, so apparently he's still in the world. That's all I really know. I didn't play the game. Like I said, I needed to play it, but I didn't have time to. So I just watched the rundown. So if anybody in the game, in here, if you know the story better than I just told it, because I know that was shitty, you can let them know, because I don't fucking know. Okay. Why are we in the hospital? Hey, Miss Tacular. Hey, Josh. What's up, Matthew? Nice. You're fishing. What's up, Marie? It's okay, Epic. How are ya? It's morning. Hey, Devil Dog. Hey, Joe. I'm lagging. Am I lagging? What's up, Yin Guy? Hey Lamar. I tried to subscribe back to everybody sneaker, so I might have. Yeah, Miss Tacular. Hey, V. Good morning, Joshua. How are you, Marie? Still the same? I'm sorry. I'm sorry, zombie. No, you can't have my cats. What's up, Shia Killer? How are you? Okay. I haven't played any of this, guys, obviously. What's up, Acid? I'm good, how are you? Oh shit. Sneak. Sprint. Well, that's backwards. Item shortcut. Can't even read the right fucking inside. I feel like that one will be easier for me. Which one's sneak, though? I guess R2 is probably sneak. Meh. Gamma Max? Okay, I will. That's not very high. Oh damn, Miss Tacular, I'm sorry. I've played Resident Evil 7 already, yeah. I am excited. O'clock. It is 12:10 a.m. for me. What's up, Jeremy? Oh god, my legs. My legs are numb. Okay. Here we go. What's up, Jimbo?
What's up, Jimbo?
Those who want the basics of the survival horror experience. I'm gonna. Should I do casual or survival, guys? This one's Piccolo. 10-10. I know some of them. Okay. I just started the stream, guys. I haven't even started the game yet. Casual. Survival. The first one that gets 5, guys, I'll do it. So pick casual or survival. There's 1 and 1 right now. Nightmare? Hell no. Casual or survival? I don't know who Drea is, Acid. I have no idea. Okay, casual wins. Enabled. I might do it again the other way if I like this game enough. Hey, Kathy. You go, Christopher. Thank ya.
No, this is not happening.
Hey, Finch. Hey, Gamer Brothers. Ooh, he's fucking quick at running. I like this. Is he running?
Oh God, Lily!
Running.
Oh How did this happen?
Dad, help!
I'm coming, Lily.
You're not fucking walking very fast. You can get there's fire, but walking slower is doing what?
I'm here, Lily. I'm here. Damn it, where is she?
I'm good for the lols, how are you? February of this year. Sauce. What's up, boobs?
Kid me?
Hello, Sebastian.
Yeah, Mike.
It's been a long time.
3 years.
I'm good, boobs. How are you?
John for 3 years.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom.
What zombie?
Bottom. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
My hair's a mess.
You knew what was gonna happen in that hospital, didn't you?
What happened?
Hey, Kyle.
In the past. You need to forget it.
That's good, boobs.
You sound just like that psychologist the force shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're gonna tell me about Mobius.
What do you mean, Southstar? I didn't see you. Did you comment already? I feel like an asshole. Dude, what
I'm
the hell?
Because of this.
Pug barks. How are you, Kyle? Yeah.
Where did you get this?
Lily's still alive.
You didn't see Piccolo? He's been all lovey-dovey with me the last 2 days.
Lily is dead! I read the police report! I was at her funeral!
We can rewrite history if we want to.
I'm good.
Staging a death is child's play.
I'm sorry, Southstar!
Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you? Lily is alive. She's with us. But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me!
I was hoping
David.
You'd come willingly,
hey, Mauricio.
Sebastian. We don't have time for this bullshit.
Oh, much better. Much better, Southstar.
Lily needs you.
Oh, yeah? Can you put a heater in here?
From
the room
or
the long one.
Hmm?
That long one that's usually
good.
In here.
Yeah. Great.
Where are we? You're in your
own facilities.
So this is the almighty Mobius.
Be careful about what you say.
She's got a nice booty.
Right. So powerful they have to kidnap a washed up ex-cop to help them.
At least they're terrible.
Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
You're getting a gold PS4? Nice, Rishon.
Was an unfortunate setback. But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved STEM system.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it.
What's up,
Ben? Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one is happiness for all. This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness. We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind is a child.
Are you meowing at Daddy?
You connected Lily to that machine?
Your daughter is quite special. The most stable core candidate we've ever tested. Thanks to her, the new STEM has been a smashing success.
Chicken nuggets.
Until recently.
Yeah, it was awesome, Ben.
A little over a week ago.
What do you mean, Mike?
Lily vanished. Just stopped sending signals.
I haven't made a new mod.
The STEM environment began to collapse.
A while.
We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix. So we sent a team of Mobius agents inside.
Yeah, I don't know who asked it either.
We lost contact with them. And STEM went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos. I am providing you an opportunity.
Not only to see your daughter,
but to save her life.
Oh, gosh.
Something you thought you failed to do before.
Hey, Max.
You can save her.
Oh, my thumbnail is... It's just a crappy thumbnail I had to throw together. I literally did it 5 minutes before stream. What's up, Guts? Hey, Andy.
Good luck, Sebastian. And please, try to cooperate with any team members you might find in there. I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do.
That's all right. I'm fine by myself.
Just remember to call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process.
Oh yeah, boobs.
I'll be
What's up, Richard? Sorry. Hey, Savage. No problem, Finch. Thank you for watching.
And someone else will be in there for you.
It's fucking cold in Ohio.
Are you ready?
Thank you, Max.
Be careful, young Sebastian. We're counting on you. STEM entry in 3.
I'm tired as fuck.
1.
Sean. I'm I'm good, Max. I don't think this is like a jump scare game, so I don't think I'll get scared. Come on, Chimona. Can I walk now? Okay, awesome.
Is this... Where am I?
I was trying to figure out the,
Dad, help me!
I'm coming, Lily!
Controls or whatever, but it's not letting me do anything but run.
I know it's hard to accept Lyra, but she's gone. A little girl.
Oh, yeah, Potato?
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
Is this place?
Detective, we've got a call.
I'll probably still get scared. Terrence, welcome to the Burrito Squad. Thank you for subscribing. I probably will get scared. I'm sorry, Richard. It's Drea or Mama Burrito. Mods, could you put the... I think it's just... I can't remember what the thing is. Never mind. I can't even think. Pikita, Pikita, what's up, Sock?
What the?
No problem, David.
Hello? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman. What?
Snap out of it, Sebastian. Made it in safely. How are you feeling?
Terrible. Like the worst hangover ever.
Don't worry. It will pass once your mind has adjusted. You're in an area separate from the main system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you. This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed...
You think you zombie?
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child?
I'm good, Kumar.
This
how are you?
This place looks like my old office of Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room.
I'm good, Red Dot. How are you?
Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house.
I'm good. Thank you, Mike. Red pill or the blue pill? Ooh, can I investigate? What am I investigating?
There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost team, I
see. That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them. You're our only line of communication into STEM.
Don't hit me in the head.
This damn environment is designed to look and feel like a small town called
Union. Great. So your experts need rescuing too, huh?
Nice, Max.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only here to find Lily.
I love it, Missy too, Christopher. Are you going to the parade next weekend? Do you? Yes, I do, Boobs. I hate not streaming. Like last night, I felt like shit. I wanted to stream, but I was not getting off the couch. I felt like shit.
It was designed that way to keep the test subjects calm and relaxed.
Calm and relaxed. The exact opposite of Beacon.
What happened at Beacon was beyond our control.
Yeah, Richard. Like let me know how much. If you guys want to, help Richard out, he's trying to get to the party. How much are you going to need? About how much you think you'll need? There and back.
You were never a real detective.
What's up, Blake?
And you're not a detective anymore. But let's try to do some detecting anyway, okay?
Okay, Christopher. I hope you do. Hey, Scav. This is, offline. I don't think I'm even online. Didn't I just do this shit?
Hoffman. Psychology and surveillance. This one could be Kate. Sykes. A tech, but at least he has some small arms training. O'Neill. They must not have been expecting trouble if they sent him home.
I do miss you guys. Like, this is like my, what you want to call it?
Harrison.
My social life.
Combat specialist. Hopefully he can take care of himself.
I wish I could have went like live while I watched Harry Potter Baker. Last night, but I can't.
Team leader.
I'll get in trouble
He's
for that.
The guy I should try to find first.
So you need like $80. Well, if you guys want to help Richard get down here, Richard, do you even have a PayPal? I think you said you did have one. What's up, Drunken? I'm sorry.
Lily, your team, and now me. We're all stuck inside STEM. I still
oh, yeah.
don't understand why you can't just take them all.
I probably won't ever play Roblox. It does not look fun to me.
It doesn't work that way. Without a core, we're totally locked out of the system. To forcibly remove anyone from STEM at this point would kill them and leave their consciousness trapped inside there.
Great.
Harry Potter, Blake.
Mobius has got some stellar backup plans.
Stating the obvious isn't going to speed things along.
Not anymore, Lamar.
Lily. Otherwise, she, you, and everyone else inside is going to die.
I am, Francisco. Okay, I'm pretty sure I fucking looked at everything over there now. Something just fucking popped up. Did you see that? Or was it just me?
My first commendation feels like another lifetime. I guess because it was.
Yeah, Mike, I literally need to figure out a different way. I need to go through my Facebook friends. I have so many fucking messages daily. There's a kitty! There's a cat. I'm good. I'm sleepy, but I'm good. You guys see the cat over there? This might annoy you, because I go through literally everything. Look at the cat.
I don't ever remember owning a cat.
Kitty cat.
Slide
pet the fucking cat, man.
Dig this up.
Can I pet the
Elementary
cat?
School?
I can't fucking read it. Hold up. They can be viewed using the slide projector in Sebastian's room. I want to pet the cat! What the fuck? The cat just got down. What's up, Glenn?
Kid, McGee, there?
Always.
You wouldn't
the cat does have red eyes.
Your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life.
I have, Rayshon, but I don't like sports games too much.
But I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about
I want to touch the cat.
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship is built on a lie.
Okay, I get it. And I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved
yes,
and lost.
Acid.
Is that what you're saying?
I have no idea, Acid. I have no idea. I might not be able to actually stream it. I might just have to record and then upload. But I will stream my when I'm getting ready, when the girls do my makeup and all that, I'll stream all that shit. Man, can this cat stay with me the whole fucking game? That would be super sweet. Can I pet you? Come on. Oh, my head just goes through you. I want to pet you. This is kind of like petting a cat. Okay, I'm petting the cat. Petting the kitty. Okay. It's gross and it usually comes from dead enemies, but if you collect it, you can use it to obtain increased abilities.
Thanks, kitty.
Aw, bye, kitty. Don't leave me. I should fucking let you pet the cat, man. I should let you. Oh yeah, Christopher? I will, Mike. Nice, Glenn. Yeah, acid. Yeah, you guys will see me see-
A mirror here. Just like looking.
Bro, I wanna look around. I'm going to get fully dressed in my whole costume, except for my hair and makeup. And then I'm gonna have her do my makeup while I'm live. So you'll see me in the costume, and then my makeup, and then we'll put my wig on and all that shit. I feel a lot better today, Bilal. Bilal, thank you. Ask if it's hungry. Are you hungry? Are you hungry? Are you hungry? Are you hungry? No, it's not hungry. I love cats. I know, Christopher. Boobs, I don't think I'm gonna wear leggings. I think I decided, I got my boots, guys. And I got my corset. Okay, before I finish this, I have to show you this. Corset. It's not put together, but here's my, hold up. This is my corset. My shorts. It came with underwear, but I'm not showing you those. And these are my boots, which I fucking love, and I will wear, like, even if I'm not. They go, like, up over my knee, but they're perfect, and they're green. They're dark green. But I'm super excited. So all I need now is, I think I'm just gonna get some like skin colored tights and some fishnet leggings or fishnet stockings and just wear that. I think that's all I'm gonna do. Harley Quinn. Oh yeah, band. Yeah, I'll be live. You guys will be able to see my whole outfit. Are you planning painting? Bilal, you'll see what I'm doing. I don't want to give anything away. You guys will see. I'm gonna be Poison Ivy.
Here we go again.
Into, oh yeah, boobs. Yeah, Salter. I just need to get a strapless bra, and then I'm good on the top. I just have to get the, all I'm doing now is waiting for my sister because she's making my gloves. If those don't work out, I have to buy gloves and my tights, but other than that, I'm ready. Like, I got everything I need. Is it Isaiah? Is that how you say it?
Oh no.
Nice, Drunken.
Lily, what's wrong?
Doll's head is broke.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
Isaiah, okay. My friend might do a photo shoot with me as Poison Ivy, so we'll probably be able to use those. I'm sure I will, Mike.
Sebastian?
Well, I got that wig. That's what my wig is for. Beyond Two Souls. What's it about?
An amazingly smart and beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be alright? Come here.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious. Are you sure you're not coming down with something?
Love you too, Max. Nice, Drunken.
Is Is this the right place?
Do I have the right address? Excuse me. Aww. Something sparkly over here. How do I run? Oh, it's just the fucking light. Like I said, guys, you're gonna get annoyed because I have to check everything. The fuck? This is where I gotta go. Yeah, I got green eyes already, so I'm good. Thank you, Max. Hey! Get out the fucking trash can! What the hell are you doing? Piccolo's crazy. Good night, Christopher. I love you too. Have a good one.
What the hell?
I'm sorry, but that's badass looking.
That's one of the search team. Baker.
Thank you guys for that like button, I appreciate it. Is that all I'm looking at? Is this? I don't know. Okay, Max. Come on, restart. Sorry. My bad. Chick is missing a head. Okay, can I go back in here? Well, it turned off. Why the fuck can't I do anything about it? Hold up.
Sadistic. Whoever did this must have enjoyed it.
What's up, Rachel? Why is he so, like, I don't fucking know. Hunched over. Have you guys ever played...
Someone tried to block the way out.
Murdered? Sole Suspect? This is what this is reminding me of. You're gonna be a sassy Snow White? Nice. Yeah, don't go through the fucking door. Bro. Not done yet. Gotta search these fucking rooms. Yeah, I'm sorry, Mike. It's kind of a slow intro. Yeah, I don't like how he's walking. It's fucking annoying. Oh, yes, Esther. Vegeta, what are you doing? Answer the phone.
Hello? Shit. Who was that?
I'm sorry, Mike. Pull the fire alarm. And he can't jump over a table. Can't do shit. Nothing. I have a feeling I'm gonna be running in a minute. His little howling. I'm gonna try to. I hope he likes how I look. I need to go down here first. I don't want to miss anything. Okay. It's a vagina. Bro, what the fuck? What the fuck? I just saw someone standing here. Maybe I didn't. Was that Flint? It's that dude. It's that dude.
Shit.
Oh no. R1. Hold enter cover. Figure one will be displayed when you are facing a valid cover point. Okay. Moving in cover. I'm fucking nervous. Oh my goodness. You need to move like now. Oh god. Fuck! Bruh! Go!
Who the hell was that?
Oh, he's gone. Okay.
Just like the search team.
Mom, spaghetti. Hey, Anthony. Yeah, he lives a couple hours away, South Star. It's okay, Drunken. Anthony, welcome to the Burrito Squad. Thank you for subscribing. Okay, I hope he does. I was supposed to work out for like 2 months before. That shit didn't happen. It didn't happen at all. So does that mean I can hide here? What was that arrow for? Well, that was cool. Yeah, the way he walks annoying as fuck. I don't like it.
Right here.
Are you hungry yet, dude? What's up, Machiavelli? This game is great. Hey, Brian.
I gotta find a way out of here.
Yeah, I'm hungry. You didn't work out in your booty bag either. I've actually gained some weight, but I'm okay with it. There's a big ass fucking eyeball down there. Okay. Bruh, I was already here. I just went a big ass circle. Am I just supposed to fall down here? Hello? The fuck do I do? Okay. Yeah, Flint, something like that. What's up, nerd? I'm good, how are you? Brian, I'm confused. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Hoba! He won't jump. I literally can't do anything. Oh, I can move this chair. Now jump down. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Well, hello. Someone's hanging over here. I can't zoom out, I wish I could. Yeah, it's annoying me too. Oh Yeah, Blake, it does. Everything's fucking locked. Steel can't go this way. What am I missing? Yeah, it is a new game. What's up, Samurai? It's creeping you out? Who's that? That's probably Jesse walking by me. Hey, Nathan. Stairs. Whatcha? I don't think this was open last time. Ooh, don't look. Trouble walking right now. Hey, Calvin. You wouldn't play this game? I go in that door that's open. I'm gonna see if I can get anything else. Can't go in here. Can't go in there. Okay. Yeah, please don't give me any spoilers, guys. If I need help, that's awesome if you help me out, but please don't give me spoilers. Looks good, babe. Jesse's sweet as fuck. He's making dinner. Well, way late dinner. What? Caught in Destiny. Hey, Monique. I wish I could change the fucking. Let me see if I can change the fucking point of view. I can't even read the shit. Nope. Hey, Ducky, I'm good. How are you? I did smell a pot. What's up, Lexi? I'm not playing GTA today. I have a schedule now, guys. Oh, shit. Shit keeps changing around here. I don't fucking like it. creepy. I do have GTA 5. I play that on Friday and Saturdays. Bye, David. Have a good one. I'm just using my PlayStation camera right now. I think that just means I can hide. Okay. There's something sticky on it.
Some lemon.
It's sticky on there.
It's lemon.
You're yelling. Hey, Gia.
Am I yelling?
That's my picture. Medusa. Yep, time to run. Hide under your bed. I don't know what the fuck she is, but I think I was supposed to climb this.
Or maybe not.
Go, go, go! Oh my gosh. Go!
Damn it. What the hell is that thing?
Well, I can't open anything, apparently. No, my ex. That's your ex. Hey, Raul. Hey, Mal. Oh, fuck. Let's go backwards, bro. Let's go forwards, bro. Hey, I could probably take that mouse to the cat. The cat might like me after that. Yeah, no gun. I think we get a gun, though. Yeah, Nathan, I have emetophobia, so I have to check all my stuff before. It's a long story.
Well, I don't hear it.
What was that all about? What's your deal, babe? He's got headphones in, but he's talking. You make no sense!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Turn around and run. Run. Is he a bad guy? I don't think I should be running towards him. I asked what was wrong.
No.
That line.
Cut the bitch. Cut the bitch. There will be guns. It was your birthday win, Raul.
What the fuck?
I know, right, Ducky? Noise. Why, Kathy? Automatic health regeneration. When your health is critically low, the life gauge will turn red. When life gauge is red, it will automatically regenerate it. So. Noise!
Uh,
Where's my health at? I'm a little confused where the fuck it's at. Happy birthday, Raul. Mike says hi. He's got his headphones on. He still can't fucking hear. Oh, he's waving. I need to move my camera real quick. You went to hide?
And now where am I?
Raul, thank you so much for your donation. Please show Raul some love, guys. I can't see the TV. I mean the computer screen. I love that song, Boobs. I didn't even read that. I should have read that, but I didn't. Thank you. I have to move my fucking camera. Again. Okay, hopefully this one works the best. We'll see. Wait, what did I say? There's my health. Bro, I can't. Weapons can be set to shortcuts for quick access. Highlight a weapon, then use. Okay, am I supposed to use this now? Alrighty then. Oh, I can't break the bottles. New pair of pants. I got me a gun. Does it have ammo in it? No ammo. New pants.
Maybe this is the right place.
Yes, you do, okay.
I hope you're here.
Jesse's cute.
What did I get myself into? Kidman?
Sebastian, where have you been? We lost you.
I don't know. It sure as hell wasn't a quaint little town. There's something bad happening in here, Kidman.
Sorry, guys. I just want to see if there's anything I can pick up.
There's a killer running around in here, doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again. What the fuck did you just send me into?
I don't know. We're in the dark out here. Baker was the team leader. If he's dead, that doesn't bode well for the rest of them. Keep searching around. The more info you gather, the more I'll be able to help you.
Yeah. Sure.
Where did the knife go? I want the knife. Okay. Nothing over here, nothing over here. Ooh, there's something. Can I pick this up? This component can be used to craft useful items. Anything else? Nah. What's that, verse 5? Oh, my hair's messed. Yummy!
Bitches. Left here to rot like this is.
Am I gonna have to fight this dude? Sorry, I'm gonna put my hair up his butt. It's bothering me. It's bothering me. Have you guys seen that video? It's so fucking sad. Every single time I watch it, I cry. Every fucking time. Okay, my turn.
Don't worry,
so my stamina's been fine the whole fucking game, but now I can see my stamina.
Yeah.
I got some shitty stamina, man. He's supposed to be a police officer, detective, or whatever.
Hello? Hey!
Yeah, definitely don't talk to them.
Better check it out.
Hello?
Thank you, Mike. It's a song by Logic. It's a good song. Do you not hear her voice? Like, why would you be in there? I'd be the fuck out. Ow! I will, boobs. I'm good, Otto.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna knife the shit out of you. Crazy bitch! Oh, she's dead.
Kidman.
That was fast. Did you learn anything new?
Yeah, I did. I learned that it really is like Beacon.
Hey! Stop it! People in here are terrible. Can I catch up to you?
Damn it. What the hell happened?
What's up, Lone Wolf?
But it means that Millie is in more danger than just being lost.
Sebastian.
Save it, Kidman. Leave it to me. I'm gonna find her.
Okay, get off the fucking... That's one thing I hate about video games, is when you're talking on a fucking phone or whatever, they walk super fucking slow. Can't fucking run. Shit's annoying as hell. Okay. You still alive, bro? Oh. I'd say he's not. Ooh, that food looks tasty. So fucking tasty. Does it stink in here? Does it stink? You want some food? This part is reminding me of Resident Evil 7 for sure. For sure. Hey, Skylord. Thank you, guys. Good morning, Morgan. You changed your picture. What's up, Benny? What's up, Anthony? I am hungry, Mike, but not for that shit. Yuck. It shows it for me too, Southstar. Let me see. Oh, okay, it was banned. But I don't think she's still banned. What the fuck? This is weird. It's saying that she's banned, but she can comment. This is weird. Brian, people like that are assholes. I'm just glad he caught it on stream so he has proof, you know? I don't like this fucking camera angle. I wish it was further back. Used in shells and cartridges, 12 centuries old. I figured. Wait. It just said fucking climb. What the hell? Why in the motherfuck is he climbing on this? Much better today, Morgan. Megan, welcome to the Burrito Squad. Thank you for subscribing. Shit. Okay, I think I checked everything in here. Keys, didn't I? So I could probably drive this car now. Well, what the fuck did I pick up off of her? PS4! Someone asked for what I play? Oh yes, Morgan. Hello. I'm sorry, guys. When someone says not to yawn, I gotta yawn. Pick it up. So you have to look at it to pick it up? Are you fucking serious? Good night, Acid. Have a good one. Open fucking doors and like look at shit. Ooh, it actually let me break the glass. Let's break all this glass. I just wanna break this one last piece. Oh, it already broke. Well, that was fun. I gotta look for those little plants too. My bad, try hard. Sounds like you don't love this game. David, I'm just starting it, so can't really say too much on it right now. But I want to go up here to see if there's anything. Seriously? He's so fucking out of shape. He can literally run for like 20 seconds, if that. Stupid. Yeah, Morgan. I had to move it because I can't read shit on this game. Uh-oh. I don't have that much fucking ammo. Yeah, Mike. Oh, those are the last two!
O'Neal, move!
Bro, why are you not fucking looking after your... You're an asshole!
Mobius members. Some of them are still alive then. Damn. But those things are everywhere.
Get over here, bitch.
Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info.
I gotta open my pasta sauce. I don't know who that is, Rainbow. Smells kinda weird. Just my fucking weird nose right now. Smell it. It's
smells good.
Are you sure? It's spaghetti sauce. That guy looks like someone I don't want to fuck with. I'm just saying. Bitch, come back over here. I got my fucking flashlight on, like an idiot. Enemy alertness icon. When enemy starts becoming aware of you. When it becomes fully aware of you, the eye will open. Fully open. When enemy is starting to become aware of you because of the noise you're making, sound wave will appear. Something glowing over here. This up first. Hey, Matthew. Sit in wheelchairs in safe houses and other locations to upgrade skills. Is that what it said? Welcome, Rainbow.
Shit.
Yeah, that's not gonna fucking... Are you an idiot? It's not gonna hold. It's not gonna fucking hold. Let's look for some shit that we can use. Oops, oops. I don't like this fucking view! Hey, Lakshay.
Don't come any closer!
Okay, calm down. Don't shoot. I'm not gonna hurt you. See?
Me too, Salzer.
You can lower your gun. I'm on your side.
You're not Mobius. You might not be one of those things, but that doesn't mean you're on my side.
You're right. I don't work for Mobius, but I was sent here by them.
Have you seen what those things out there? What they can do?
Yeah, I have. Lucky for you, your partner was willing to sacrifice himself so you could escape.
I think it's always worse when I'm streaming because I have this little box.
He's just a member of Union Security Detail.
In my fucking view. Protecting I wish you didn't show me and it just showed people that I was streaming to, you know. Issue.
Dying inside here is above my pay grade. I'm not a soldier. I'm just a technician.
I know.
Stop! Or I'll shoot! No!
Hey, Carlos.
A soldier would have taken the safety off. I told you, we're on the same side. Mm-hmm. Let's try this again. I'm Sebastian Castellanos.
No, I don't look like her.
Liam,
I don't look like her at all. Why do... Why?
So you're not Mobius, but they sent you in here?
Fucking...
Why?
I'm looking...
Catch me outside.
I'm trying to restore the core. Just like you are.
Yeah? Good luck with that. I'm done. I'm just gonna hold out here until extraction.
They can't extract you. Not until Lily is found.
Who's Lily?
Look... Everyone is stuck in here until the core is located.
This guy is such a wiener.
Can you help me out?
If you're asking me to go out,
the catch me outside chick.
This
Danielle,
so I'm staying safe. Got me? But I may have a lead on the core. I detected some signals that resonate at the core's frequency. We were trying to track them when we got attacked. Here, listen to this. It sounds like a little girl, right?
Quiet. Was that her? The core?
I think so. But I've been picking up all sorts of weird signals on my communicator since we got here. No way to know for sure until you track it to its source.
Thank you, Raul.
Your communicator can pick it up too. Once you're out there, check it. You'll see. You'll probably pick up other signals while you're out there. It wouldn't hurt to follow them and find out what.
No way.
Rinse that off.
The core first. It's the only way we're getting out of here.
Suit yourself.
I know I don't look like
Let's
her.
Pair up our communicators. That way I can tell you if I find anything.
Probably.
Yeah. Okay. Can't hurt, I guess.
Go outside, use your blah blah blah. About your team, the mission, supplies.
It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Well, I'm all ears now.
I picked something up from two Mobius security team members who were talking about weapons.
Wait, Matthew.
Maybe you can follow it and get some gear. Maybe they're out there and help you out.
I'll think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let our last guard take the fall for me,
Whatever.
Exactly, you fuck.
Mark the signal on your communicator. Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not gonna find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful.
You're just marking...
There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
Gotcha.
There were 5 members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are 5 search team members. Wait, did you just say work?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate.
Hey, Romario.
I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings. Leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it, being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am?
What is that, Rainbow?
The others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
Thank you, Joe.
Did you really do that? Thanks.
What's up, Russian?
I'd appreciate that.
So you've been stuck in here a week already?
Has it been that long? Damn. Time's a little fluid in here. This was supposed to be a simple in-and-out
job.
Like, home in time for dinner, simple. But this is different than anything I've ever seen before.
What do you mean?
Wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but... What's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We used the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's the stable field emitter?
Mobius sent you in here. Shouldn't you know this stuff already?
Bro, I've already done, like, asked all that. What song is that? Is that, like... I love the shape of your body or whatever. No, I don't, Matthew. Rainbow, welcome to the Burrito Squad. Thank you for subscribing. I think it smells weird. Yeah, it does smell weird. Smell it.